let's move.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy.
Fire, fire, fire. Ready? Open fire.
Roger. I'm engaging Tacos.
Planning a mine. Give me a sec. Planning a mine.
Move into position. Good. To go. scratch one.
Got another tango. Baby makes three.
Oh, shit.
Doing the simulator.
Tango's dead. Watch the fire coming from the church. I'm getting a position. Ready to fire. Got him.
We're clear on this side.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Brought her here, then we should embrace her. Original sin.
Alright, so that's a valuable lesson to know. Minds do not segregate against ally and foe.
We got tangos. Danger close. Hey, we got a narco. In the church.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. I got a third target.
Wait, that is this delivery truck staying in the middle of nowhere? I'll take that. Oh, it's a tractor. Oh well.
Let's go.
Going, I'll meet you.
We're good. We all in one piece? I got another.
Moving
it's
to
five.
Position. Ready. Call the shot. Engaging. Got it. Moving. Say the word.
Weapons free. Weapons free.
Got one. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec.
Clear.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
I'll pilot.
The Wafala flag. So in case you see that, my server is now open, so if anyone wants to hop in, feel free to do so.
Thank you.
opening fire on these fuckers.
Your LT is trying to run.
See how they like a simulator.
Roger. Let me get in position. Marked acquired.
Shit balls. Ready? Open fire.
Opening fire.
Shit. We need that inside of the truck.
Acabamos de llegar.
Fucking hell!
You're in bad shape. Take cover. They got reinforcements. Target down.
What took you so long? Camo truck secure. Katari's people are on the way to pick up the gear.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime...
Nomad, how do you read? Over.
Loud and clear. Go for pack. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itacua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind. Wait, let me place a mind. Listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on the Yuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Shit balls. Fire.
I copy.
Thank you.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. Opening fire. Watch your step. These guys know something's up. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. I'm opening fire.
Looks like Colta is still...
Fucking hell!
Fuck. We're made.
Looks like Colta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here. Another tango.
The drone is up.
Moving to position. Copy. Target marked.
Got another tango. Tango number 3.
He
makes 5.
Here they come. What's the play, boss? Move it to position. Target acquired. Standing by. Moving to a good sight line.
Fuck, man.
Ready. Call the shot. He's down.
Crash for these hombres.
The baby makes 3.
Roger that. Move it. I need a better position. Roger that. Target marked. Good to go. Got him. He's down. That tango's down. I think that's all of them.
Hey, hey, abre la puerta, compa. Open the door.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they use that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
We've got a location on Yuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Thank you.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
Cariño, who were you before you met me?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, Gordo, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met.
They're on alert. Take cover!
Thanks. Clear. How you guys holding up?
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
Our security infrastructure was being attacked. It made me question if La Plaga, our head sicario, was up to the task, or if he was too distracted with social media antics. Are you too busy chasing pussy on the internet to do your fucking job? Or is fucking your job?
No, jefe.
He's my brother, sueño. I will keep him in line.
La Plaga got the message too well. He doubled down.
Whoever's behind this, know that we will find you. Know that for every one of us you kill, we will kill 10 civilians at random. There is no such thing as innocent to me.
The little pendejo had no idea how much damage he had just caused.
The Santa Blanca security forces. Run by El Muro, childhood friend and personal bodyguard to El Sueño. El Muro means the wall, as in no one gets over it, no one gets under it, no one gets around it. SBC security forces recruit hard and train harder. Instructors from Israel, South Africa, Russia, and unfortunately, even the good old US of A. Polygraphs, first of every month. Pass, you pick up your paycheck. Fail? Yeah, don't fail. Even so, El Muro has a polygraph system of his own. These sicarios, aka gunmen, get intense training in marksmanship, surveillance, driving. Two-thirds wash out to become Hakones. The guys who make it get assigned to various regions as enforcers, guards for labs and shipments, hitmen. Some become drivers, surveillance specialists, spies, and torturers. Just below El Muro is Santa Blanca's head sicario, La Plaga, the Plague. You may ask, how does a show-off party boy rise to be the second in command of Santa Blanca security? Answer, sperm. La Plaga is El Muro's little brother. But don't kid yourselves. He's the nastiest motherfucker on the internet. And yes, I have been on 4chan. Don't worry. You'll see what I'm talking about.
Francisco Ricardo Munguia. El Muro. The wall. The wall between me and my enemies. The wall between me and death. We were born hours apart in the same village. As boys, we were as poor as the rats that scrambled across our dirt floor. Our huts in the shadows of the hilltop mansions, where the narco bosses lived like conquerors. El Muro took a different path. He joined the army. Special forces. He rose through the ranks, helped to protect the local narcos, was paid in cocaine and money along with promotions. When we met again, Francisco, hermano, why are you still in the army? You and me together, we could rule. We will protect each other, as we did when we were boys. We will share, like brothers.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Punch it, man.
Don't need that chopper. Just stay low. One narco.
I don't see him.
At the entrance to the camp.
Pulling drone.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Target eliminated. Head back before they spot you. Yo, cartel gunman.
Tell me where.
Close to that nasty looking dump.
Second target.
Down. They're gonna see you. Looks like they're feeling froggy. The lieutenant's escaping. No reason to waste rounds on him. Clear on my side.
Pinche cabrón. Supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.